All right, we've got the leftover piece of dough from the Stromboli's, and we're going to make a pizza so you can see how this dough works for pizza also. And roll out the dough. Stretch your skin out onto your pizza pan. I spray a little nonstick spray on there to get a little browner crust. Decorate your pie how you see fit. Get it in the oven, 400 degrees. And after 14 minutes, 400 degrees, get a nice golden brown crust. Great looking pizza. And that's lunch using my pizza dough. I wandered around up there and talked to him and told him it's okay. It's all right. I had some good pizza.